I am deeply saddened by today's horrific events here in Ottawa and unreservedly condemn these brutal and heartless acts of violence. This attack is unforgivable. Should any other perpetrators or co-conspirators exist, they must be caught and be punished to the full force of our laws. We'll be right back.